The body was in the water less than 24 hours. NAS Key West tagged and bagged and shipped it over.
We have an ID?
Seaman Russell McDonald, 19, assigned to the USS Foster.
Destroyer, Spruance class.
Hey, look at that. A new kid on the block's been doing her homework. USS Foster left Roosevelt Roads Naval Station 2 days ago en route to Norfolk. This is her position now. Body was found here in the Bahamas.
Roosevelt Roads?
Yeah.
It's Puerto Rico.
Yeah.
Love Puerto Rico.
I'm glad.
No, boss, you don't understand. I love Puerto Rico.
You've been there a lot?
No, that's just it. I've never been there. I mean, I'm so wanting to go. Ever since I was a kid, I was so wanting. Sorry, I just always
wanted to be there.
Yeah.